Bracken!
I had to wait until both are dead. Of course it had to be a fucking octopus like that as well. Basically, the one type of boss that I am really bad against. So hard to get close to these guys, I hate it. The Zeta blade is actually effective against these guys. Yeah. She does more damage. Try. Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
soon as I stand still to do like an attack, I get a, you know, I get attacked by the boss. Of that? Okay, he's done. What? Is he not coming down? Oh, no, he is. Again, I think. Probably not going to be the last summoned monster, by the way. It's probably going to do it two or three, times over the course of the fight. I'm gonna try something out. Yeah, see, it's actually really good. I might just keep doing that.
I'm all over this. I love this
little guy. Oh, now it sucked? What? I know what the hell is going on here. Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah, it's because she doesn't have anything.
I love you, little guy.
Yes! Yes!
I'm all over this. I love you guys.
That's really good. Basically, I just need a few more awakenings. Gonna get lucky with Lofty. Oh, that's the unbreakable necklace, by the way. That keeps her from dying. It's nice. Yeah, this does good damage. I actually knocked him down with it. Another one.
Show us what you got.
Oh, there comes the next summon, I guess. Shit. Ow.
Need a little help here.
Bracken! Can't really get close to this guy. That sucks. Maybe I should actually try to... Let me try magic on this guy. Wow, doesn't do anything. Maybe she's also good against him? Oh my god! Fuck! Why can't I activate him? It's like they knew. It's like they actually knew, because he summoned all of the bosses that are actually hard to do in close combat. At least that's how it feels like. Now I need to actually take one of these again. This is what I should be using for Bracken once the boss is down again. Increases light damage. Yeah. Oh! Oh my god, I didn't know that the combat area would be over here. Fuck. This is bad. Oh no.
I'm sorry. Leander,
give me more awakening orbs, Lofty. Come on, be useful.
Bracken!
Almost over, boys. I tried. No, not to spin. Spin to win. My god, stand still. Can't die. Come on, kill him! Kill him! Okay. Now back to Bracken.
Show us what you got.
Damage. Increases light damage. That's what I want. Oh my god, yes. Come on, get it. Yes! Yes, that was really good. I'm not sure you want to bet there will be a final zombie though. It would be too sweet, dude. Oh.
I love you, little guys.
Fuck.
I'm all over this.
No! Fuck! Oh my god, no, she died. Fuck. Okay. Well? Looks like it's up to the other two. That's a light attack too.
You shall go no farther!
Come on! Shit! Kill him! Come on, come on, end it! Oh my god. Oh my god! You know what just happened? Bracken got revived! Yes! And she died. Fuck, I hate Bracken's style! I hate her! Yes! Oh my god! Yes! Yeah! Oh my god, what a fight. Holy shit, dude. And you get you get Roland's presidential suit. Oh my god. I did it. I actually... I killed this dragon on danger level 5. Oh my god. I didn't think I would actually manage to do it. Oh fuck, dude. Yes, offer up all of my orbs. What do I get for this? A dreamy bliss battle. Let's see if that is actually any good. Oh my god. Oh my. I would say that's quite good. Oh my god. Okay, let's put on the presidential suit. But how do I do that again? Change outfit options. Come on, where's the... Here it is, yeah. Oh my god. I can't believe I did it. This was so tough. Holy shit. Yes, escape it. Oh. Yes. Plumbing the depths. Yes, I did it. Holy shit, save this game. Please save it. Oh my god. That was so unnecessarily tough because the danger level was on 5. Oh. Well, let's report back to Bardley. Oh. Holy shit, dude. I thought I would, yeah, I don't know, like I wanted to try the boss out, but I actually expected to die because danger level 5, you know. Then I say, okay, the boss is only level 120 and I actually do good damage to him, but then he did like the whole summoning shit and it was like so tough. Holy crap. I was so sure I would die. I was so sure I would die, dude. I'm so happy. Golly, gosh, goodness! Even Bardley is lost for words. They did it. They defeated Blackheart. Whoa. So Bardley's dream was true. Not that she ever doubted it, no. Well, perhaps a little, but she crossed her fingers and all was well. All was well. And now that awful dragon has learned that he's not needed. No winnowing here. We have strong, brave, noble kings to keep our people in check. Thank you very much. And don't fret, Catkins. Bothy will make sure that the tale of your deeds is recorded here in the library. She'll carve it into a nice, strong stone tablet herself. Yes, they'll be reading it and telling it to their kindly winks for 2,000 years and more. Longer, even. Oh my god. That was so tough, but also so, I don't know, exciting. Just fun. It was a lot of fun, dude. So what's this relic? Is that actually a blade? It's not. What is it? Rusted relic. A rusty sword unearthed beneath the library that has ascertained something. Proof of having completed the adventure pack. So that's all? It's not an item actually, it's just, you know, a proof that you did it. Alright. Well, let's get back to the castle. Because if you remember, there are two more things I want to do here. One is, get the final research thing, and then get the platinum trophy. The Adventure Pack expansion features an all-new research topic for you to investigate in the multidimensional lab. Completing it will enable you to go straight to the 31st floor of the Tremor's Maze in the Faraway Forest. Okay. So that's the last thing I can complete here. Cook up Hickledees. Wemble the Worm. Yes. This should give me every single fire Hickledee, and thus the trophy, right? No? No? I don't understand. I don't understand. Don't tell me they actually mean that you have to just equip. Let me see. Let me see. No. How do you get that last trophy? I don't get it. Or do you actually have to get all the Higgledies? Yeah, cause look, I have all the fire ones now. I also have all the water ones. But apparently that's not enough. Well, I guess you have to actually get every single Higgledee then. That's quite tough, to be honest. Okay. Well, then. The final research. Yay. Let me check once more. This trophy says, awarded for getting a set of matching Higgledees. It's a bronze trophy though. Wait. There must be a trick to it, like. It says matching. What could matching mean?
Thank you.
Does anyone have any idea what matching means? Wait, I see there are several ones with a mask on, for example. And several ones with horns, right? Let's try to get four with horns. See if that is what we need to do here. Yeah, this might be it, actually. Like, see, there are a lot that have this one horn, for example. It's unicorn horn, basically. I don't know if that one counts, because his horns are kind of different. There's another one. Let's try to find one more. One more with horns. I forgot that one. I did it! Oh my god, that was the trophy all along. Are you kidding me? There we go, platinum trophy, guys. Complete! Complete! Ugh. Oh, I see, so you can basically have a match that gives you additional, like, bonuses. Okay. Well, guys, that's it. That is really it, though. It took so fucking long to actually get this platinum trophy. Especially because of all the skirmishes and stuff, because I didn't care about the skirmishes at all during the playthrough. But man, I did it, finally. Platinum trophy, really cool. So the only thing left to do in this game right now is to defeat all the bounties. And I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna stream that as well. Like, maybe on the weekend, when I don't have a schedule up for a specific game. It sounds like a plan. But yeah, I'm really glad I could actually show off the whole adventure pack DLC today in just one stream setting. It's really fucking late right now, but we did it. I don't even know how long the final fight took me, but dude, it's quite the achievement to actually clear this on danger level 5 as well, you know? So that's really good. That's really, really cool. I am very satisfied with today's gaming stream. And yeah. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna save my game. And if I feel like it, I don't know when it will exactly happen, but I do want to complete the last little thing that's left in the game. I want to clear those final bounties. They shouldn't be too much of an issue, honestly, after that final boss I just cleared. Whew. But anyway, thank you guys so much for checking out this video that came like 5 months after the initial playthrough. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you'll enjoy the future, you know, final bounty hunting video as well, and I'll see you guys around. Goodbye.